if you ask yourself, of all the Kid Rock records that he put out, I mean, Delta Clouds will go down in history as one of the greatest rap, hard rock, new metal, rap rock, country, because for a guy like Kid Rock, who's from Detroit, Detroit's favorite sons, when he put out Devil of Cause back in August 18, 1988, for a guy who's, you know, taking all these genres, as I mentioned, you know, because he's from the great city of Detroit that, you know, produced a lot of great people from Detroit, but, and Kid Rock back in August of 1988, he had already developed his sound, mainly from a hip-hop sound, previously I was largely the rap metal, hard rock, new metal, rap rock, and Mark Dantafano is a safe person. Additionally, the song Cowboy has been instrumental in developing the fusion country rap. Devil in the Clouds was a huge commercial success, spurred by a popular single, Boss to the Bottom, Bang, Dang, Diesel, Chuck the Boogie. I mean, that song itself put him on the map. You know, because when you have a song like Boss to the Bottom, hands down, that song, you know, anything that Kid Rock has touched via sound or genre was pure gold. I mean, I as I stated previously, of that song, Boss to the Bar, when that song came out, the music video that followed, you know, Kid Rock just touched gold. You know, album sold 50 million copies, certified diamond. Album was received critical acclaim in the genre, mixing sound with a grand time, sitting 1 minute 12 seconds.